This might make or break my makeup. I'm really scared.
I'm admitting it, but I'm like, girl, grow up. Open.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is February 14th. AKA Valentine's Day, AKA my anniversary. Me and my boyfriend have been together for 2 years now. That's crazy. I literally haven't gotten ready in so long. I've been going through some depressive episodes. I'm not depressed, but just depressive episodes. I haven't done my makeup. It's been horrible. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get my life together for real because it's about time. I'm gonna be straightening my hair because my man loves when my hair is straight. Even though it's already pretty straight. And I'm gonna be using this heat protectant. Y'all already know this is my fave heat protectant. It smells so good. $6.99, guys. Go to Ross. Go to Ross. It is currently 8 a.m. Right now, I'm getting ready because me, my mom, and my sister... It's okay, guys. That's supposed to happen. Trust. Trust. That means it's working, guys. Me and my sister and my mom, we're gonna go eat breakfast today. That's basically what I'm getting ready for, but I'm just gonna straighten my hair. The plan is to leave at 9. Do y'all think I'm gonna make it? My bellaco era. I got this like nail injury and it kind of hurts to do stuff. I feel like that's part of why I've been really depressed also. Like, if you know, you know. For my outfit for breakfast, I wanted to wear something red, like a red like long sleeve. And then when I go with my boyfriend, I want to do something pink. Y'all see how long my hair is? Should I trim it again? Do you want that, sushi? Me too. Happy birthday to us. Okay guys, I finished my hair. I need to finish getting ready because I think they're already done, but it's barely 8:40, so we decided on 9, so I still got 20 minutes. Also guys, today is Ash Wednesday, meaning today starts Lent. Okay, I am ready now. Y'all like my necklace? It's giving simp. You guys like my purse? His little hearts on it, so cute. It is literally about to be 9. Let me just show you guys Amir's presents before we leave. Okay, so I got him an Xbox. He literally told me he wanted one for Christmas, but I couldn't get him one. And it's the Series X one. So this thing cost me $600, bro. Almost went bankrupt. And then I got him just this little gummy bear. So it looks just like this, except in blue. I got his matching ones. I don't want to be me so bad.
Stop. I got dressed before you.
Even our shoes. Don't look at my hair. We're literally twinning. Everyone has a Valentine this year. Give them the update. Give them the update on that. When are we going to go on a double date? No. Everyone has a little winter fling. She hates admitting it, but I'm like, girl, grow up. Everyone got her food. My mom got her food. The phone eats first. This is mine. And there's my pancakes. We finished eating breakfast. We're at my sister's old school. I don't know what she's doing. I think it's something with her license. Okay guys, so it is currently 1:30 right now and I'm about to start getting ready. I know I'm getting ready really early. I'm gonna try and get ready and then take some pictures. I'm gonna be just prepping my skin first. I wanted to do eyelash extensions, but I have time to do it, but I'd rather not. I'm kind of scared to do my makeup because I know it sounds crazy, but I feel like I already forgot how to do my makeup. So what if it comes out but I wanted to go to the Javi concert and it's literally sold out. I'm like, bruh, like there was literally gonna be one in Oklahoma City and I really wanted to go, but I think he's gonna add extra dates to it. What do y'all think about this? It literally feels the same as the other one. It just looks more cuter, more aesthetic, you know, compared to this one, you know? Yeah, it's all about the skin prep. I need to invest in more foundation because I literally only have 2. Bruh, my mom just started the vacuum. Show must go on. I'm going to be using this eyeliner to fill in my eyebrows. I saw a girl do this on TikTok, so... why isn't it coloring? Is it doing anything? What is that? Okay, whatever. definitely darker, but I don't think they look that bad. My eyebrows have looked worse. This one seems really thinner. To set my face, I'm using the Wet Wild translucent powder. Y'all already know this. It's my go-to. I use it to set under my eyes. I just bake my smile lines. So while my face is baking, I'm gonna add bronzer. This is the bronzer that I use, Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. It's looking a little too white up there. So I last minute decided that I wanted to do my eyeshadow. These are the shoes that I'm going to be wearing. These were actually my sister's, but she never wore them, so I stole them from her. I haven't worn them in a while. I wanted to do like a brown orange, and then like a white right here. I'm gonna have to use the Hey Sisters palette. Why can't I open this? This is literally the color that I wanted. This one. This might make or break my makeup. I'm really scared. One thing I low-key hate about this palette is that it's so big. I can't put it anywhere. I'm gonna be adding now a white. I was gonna try one from a different palette, but I actually really like doing eyeshadow looks. I think they're really cute. And so far, I like this eye better. Guys, this is the final eye look. I don't know what it's giving. I like it. I'm gonna use this highlight color, see if it... Okay, wait, I kind of like it. I kind of like it. Actually, I ate with this. For my blush, I'm going to be adding this Milani Blossom Time Rose blush. And it's really cute. It's just I low-key always struggle to open it. It's like very light. I don't like overpowering blush. Alright guys, this is the final look. This is what I'm gonna be wearing, just like a pink long sleeve shirt. And I'll be switching to my Michael Kors bag. For jewelry, I'm just gonna be wearing this charm bracelet that my boyfriend gave me. The rings I already have on. Okay guys, so it is a little chilly, so I put a jacket on. He's about to open his gift. It's a gummy bear. It's a gummy bear.
Feels nice.
Feels Look at nice. The little legs.
Stubby little legs. Dump truck.
Did you do a stuff?
Yeah.
Okay, now you have this to open this one. Open.
Babe.
It's the egg.
You're lying. You gotta take this bag. You gotta take this bag.
Why?
It's too much.
What do you mean?
It's too much.
How is that too much? Just say thank you. I was gonna get you the S, but.
Quiere llorar!
Quiere llorar!
Are you okay?
Sí, no, it doesn't.
Wait, this thing cost me like $600.
We have to be really quiet. Those are my noodles. These are mine, and those are Amir's.
We're gonna taste test all of them. You start. Which one's that one?
This is the California one.
Okay. Guys, I suck at chopsticks. Ready?
That was a California roll.
Yeah, this is like fried shrimp.
Cheese.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
This is the salmon roll.
I've never tried salmon. Ever.
Salmon's good. Salmon roll.
Look at the shrimp.
Is it broccoli?
That was crazy. I don't know what this one is, but it's another fried one.
Cheese. Better than this one.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
You won't. You better blow up.
Some wasabi.
Broccoli. Too good. We got the same one again because it was just too good. This one, what was it called? Crazy Horse?
Crazy Horse.
I got the butt.
Struggling.
Ah, tan caliente. It's hot.
Straight out the grease.
This one's called Your Mama. It has crab on top. That one was recommended to us.
Did it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay guys, so now we're in the car. We just finished eating sushi and we got a Starbucks.
I got a matcha iced latte. And then she got a dragon drink.
Look how good it looks. Try it, go ahead. It
looks pretty.
Try it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what we're gonna do. I was just trying to go to sleep because my stomach hurts.
It was good though.
It was too good. Me?